We came here to speak with some of the people who are bearing the brunt of the Trump mass deportation and family separation policies. Today, Father's Day, we spoke to fathers whose children have been ripped from their arms, who have no idea when or if they will see their children again. Several of them were fighting back tears when we were speaking to them.
We cannot have a country where people can't come here if they're tortured and they're victims of violence and seek asylum. We have to be able to have people come here for that reason, because that's what America's all about. Right. And secondly, we can't have a situation where they have no idea and no procedure to find out about their kids and have any contact with them. And we are going to do whatever we can to correct that.
We have heard of children being physically pulled from the arms of their parents, nursing babies being separated from their mothers, children with disabilities being taken from their parents, and most recently, a distraught father choosing to take his own life rather than live apart from his children. This administration is behaving like a bunch of thugs and gangsters in trying to do, in saying we're going to do terrible things, and it's everybody else's fault unless you enable us to do even worse things. That we will not stand for, and the American people should not stand for. Yeah.